I love sad things, a bouquet of flowers that are on their last day. I love ruins. That's what I find inspiring.
For me, it's been my wife, Rachel. I mean, obviously her beauty, but her expression and her outlook